Hey guys, it's Hazel
and Layla,
and today we're going to be doing
going to the candy store.
Yeah, we're going to the candy store, so let's go. All right, so we
are. Hold on.
Wait. Okay. We're in the car, and we're in the car, so our radio's playing. So sorry, our dad's singing. So.
Hey guys. We're going to be going to this store. We're going to be going to the Candy Depot.
Yeah, if you don't know what that is, it's a really good candy store.
So good.
So really what we're going to be doing is showing you getting our... Sorry. Oh, floor. Where is she?
She's under your feet.
She's under my feet. Okay. So basically, we're just going to show you us getting our candy. Sorry, we went under a bridge. So what candies we're getting.
And yeah.
And yeah.
So we're walking in
to the candy store
and the Candy Depot sign.
Okay, and so yeah, it is sprinkling.
Yeah,
really hard. Our iPad is getting wet, so let's hurry in. So we're here. The candy store.
Isn't it great? We're gonna start on the other end to pick out some candy.
Intuition and it always knows time moves on so quickly. We're good now.
Okay, we're waiting then.
Making
now.
A special video today, but
sorry.
Yeah, so now we're gonna go back in the car.
So we're going out of the beautiful candy store.
Yes, it was quite nice while it lasted. But I got my candy bag and our dad is holding Pearls.
And it's raining, so we're gonna try to hurry up to the car, but we're gonna stand under this roof
there
first.
There is no roof.
Oh, there's a little one. So we're gonna stand here to stay dry while we wait for our
he's here.
Dad. All right, now he's here, and we're gonna run because we don't want the iPad. Whoa.
Layla.
Whoa, she had a soft landing. She fell on a leaf, so that's good.
Yeah, so we're gonna go home and eat our candy.
So, yeah, here's our car, and we're gonna get it. If it's unlocked.
We have to make a quick stop
at the pet store to buy some hay for Chili.
So we'll be right back.
And Pepper.
Yeah. So we'll be right back in the car once we're done shopping.
So that was our quick run into PetSmart. It's not really quick for you. It's like you didn't even see us go in there. So,
all right, I'm back. Just had to put my seatbelt on.
So, yeah, hope you enjoyed
this video.
Bye!